should mean you've got yourself 5 upgraded detector motors and 1 working uplink. Now for the fun part. First, you need to repair the damaged Scorched detectors in the mire. Second, that communications uplink needs to be set up on the antenna at top of the world. You may or may not have encountered a lovely Miss Nanny there that goes by the name Rose. I programmed a holotape you want to give her along with the uplink. It explains how she can benefit from all this and get her to help us out. The only way we get that uplink set up is through that Miss Nanny. Finally, once you're done, you get to come all the way back here. Yep, that's right. We're not done yet.
next there.
On your way to something? Oh, I'm on my way back to Foundation. Ever been there? We're always looking for help. Our doors are always open to honest, hardworking folks.
Thank you.
Just a reminder, if you ever find anything really cool in that cache, remember who didn't kill you and or screw you over. For me? How thoughtful! Now, let's see. Doesn't appear to be a virus. I could scan for... You know what? Screw it. I could use some excitement. You see? Told you that gal was smart. Like I said, can't rebuild the raiders with Scorched crawling all over the place. Plus, it's not like I'm risking my life here. Always a bonus. So, looks like you got yourself a deal. I'll just take that little uplink off your hands. Abby included instructions on how to install it. Not like I need them. So, you're off the hook there. I guess all you have to do is make it back to her bunker for the next steps. You hear that, Madigan? It's mission accomplished after all!
First step is cake. Look in my desk for a holotape labeled Master. It's got everything you're gonna need to get this done. Then, you're heading to the old armory in Harper's Ferry. You need to install the program called Armory Access on the main entrance terminal to get inside. Once it's been uploaded and installed, I've got another recording set up for you, so make sure you're safe enough to hear it. We fled from Harper's after a Scorched beast attack, so who knows what lives there now. Be careful.